The Jets will work in down low through the seam again, and it's pumped off the outside of the goal by Hayes. Seam pass picked by Dowd, trying to spring Haglund for a breakaway. He's in alone, fires, he scores! Carl Haglund set free right under the scoreboard.
Fans are loving this after Paul Maurice's team had 90-plus seconds of zone time. They turn it over. Dowd's going to get the alley-oop play, and Haglund races. And he's off to the races, and he deposited 5-hole. He overpowers the stick of the goaltender Hellebuck, and it trickles in. And the Caps, after a tremendous penalty kill, have a 2-1 lead.